top-of-the-line supplies for you. Get your pestle ready. You got this.
Keep trying. We'll get him.
Should make a date with the workbench.
Danny, I ever tell you the time I brokered a deal between the Yankees and the Sinaloa cartel back in 89?
If I say yes, I feel like you're still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords wanted to stash their cash in American real estate so they could launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
Nah, I get lonely. Suerte!
One down.
Sea quien seas, identifícate. First package dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered a deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess. You made the deal, took a cut for yourself, and lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember.
I mean... yes?
I think this means we are family now.
Anton, then Diego. They all got to go.
I had hoped, Clara. But I got you. You thought I would have noticed Libertad selling my viviro to the Yankees?
You're a dead man!
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came. Every day a new charge. Crime by crime, piece by piece he paid to the guerrillas. But we would still talk every single night. Until they took his tongue for his lies to Yara.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Who is this guerrilla to you? I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
The attack. The Hotel Paraiso. Danny was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Danny could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Danny go.
I am not a monster, Diego. We will give them a chance.
Get the fuck out of here! Keep moving, Danny! Diego, not fucking right. Castillo's a fucking psychopath. To get the fuck out of here! Keep moving, Danny! Fucking right. To get the fuck out of here! Keep moving, Danny! to get the fuck out of here! Fucking right. Almost there. Castillo's a fucking psychopath. Juan, we're burned. Castillo was waiting. He and his fucking head and I tried to kill me.
Glad you made it. I have to ask. Did you talk, Danny?
Not a fucking word.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
The kid, Diego, he saved my life.
What?
Shot Danton's head and I dead.
Old dog? Binga. This is good. This is very good. We are playing 4D chess in space now, Danny.
Fuck your 4D chess, Juan. I just got my molars ripped out.
Same thing happened to me back in the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just chew in the front, like a rabbit.
And Juan, let's leave Clara out of it.
We got burned. That's all she needs to know. Clara's not enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias.
Hello?
Hola.
Wonder how deep that cave goes.
que con.
Find out what that was! Ah!